Tasajillo jumping cactus or turkey pear is an erect or upward arching shrub-like cactus. It can sometimes be standalone or may form dense thickets. It is rarely more than 5 feet tall, but may spread out and be very wide at the base. Tasajillo may grow among other shrubs, under trees, or along fence rows where birds tend to deposit seeds. Tasajillo is considered a number three choice browse plant throughout Texas. However, it is important to the landscape for several reasons. The new growth segmented joints are tender and without spines and offer limited browsing by some exotics and deer species. Crude protein is low at only 7 to 8%, but the evergreen cactus produces wonderful red tunas loaded with small seeds that many bird species enjoy throughout the summer months. The thickets provide excellent nesting protection and escape cover for rabbits, quail, and turkey. Each pencil-shaped segmented joint is heavily thorned and easily detached with contact. The small yellow flower is unique in that it blooms from May to August, but only opens during late evening daylight hours. The fruit is a brilliant red tuna filled with several small seeds. Not an important browse plant in the landscape in general, but Tasajillo offers cover, protection, nesting, and abundant seed production for a wide range of wildlife species. Livestock do not use it, but they do help spread it when the segmented joints get stuck in their hind and lower legs. Small birds, such as cactus wrens, prefer to nest in the larger plants, and during hot summer months, the red fruits provide valuable forage and seeds for turkey and quail. Prescribed fire will kill Tasajillo provided enough fuel exists. Specific chemical herbicides targeting cacti species are very effective at controlling it, and heavy machinery is not recommended since dragging the broken segments through the topsoil will only help spread it.